Hello everybody, this is GTA King. Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing client jobs. Now today we're gonna go ahead and load up client jobs.
But now it's my show. I'm gonna run things different. We're not looking for retirement level paydays and our faces on the news. We're taking down good scores quick and clean and moving on to the next one, okay? These are jobs clients will pay well for if we get them what they need. Just select a job you want to do. And hey, I'd always recommend working with the crew. This kind of work, other outfits may try to stop you. Good luck.
So, the first job we're going to do is diamond shopping. Wait, what did I press? I must have accidentally pressed B. Whoops. I guess I didn't hit the back button. Or did I? I think I did. The fudge? I thought I started the thing. I guess I didn't. Okie dokie. Let's start this up. Diamond shopping.
Okay, you're going to steal a diamond shipment from Vangelico Fine Jewelry. Our client wants these rocks, but she won't pay retail price. I think we can help.
All right.
Put some of our technology to use. I'll talk you through it. Full credit to you doing this on your own, by the way. But this would be a hell of a lot easier if you had a bigger crew. Even a couple of hired goons makes a difference.
Am I supposed to drive this thing over there? I'm going to drive it over there just to be safe. Nah, I can call it out over there. Hey, where do I go? Where do I go? I'll enter the turbine. I do have to drive it over there. Okay. We are about there. All right, here we are.
Like you're coming up on the jewelers. Don't rush in just yet. We're doing this calmly and methodically. Use the drone for some reconnaissance on the store and to disable the alarm before me.
Hmm. All right, so we gotta use the drone to disable the alarm. Did it work? Well, I don't know what to do. Am I supposed to shock it? Probably. We'll try shocking it. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to shock it. Alright, take out the guard holding the diamonds. Alright, now we go in and get the diamonds. Now all we gotta do is drive the diamonds to our drop-off.
Thank you.
That was pretty easy, to be honest. Alright, we're back up this hill. I think I'm gonna steal a car. Get there a little bit quicker. Well, fuck. I know I'm a terrible driver. All right, we're almost there. All right, here we are at our destination, everybody. There you go, 32,500. Well, I hope everybody's enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And please like, comment, and subscribe. And other than that, I'll see everybody in the next video. Goodbye.